Next one, classification. Classification. Okay. First classification is based on number of hydroxyl groups. The alcohols are classified into monohydric, dihydric, trihydric, and polyhydric alcohols. First one is monohydric. Monohydric alcohols. Monohydric alcohols contains one OH group. Contains which one? One OH group. Just contains one OH group. Which group? One OH group. GP means group. For example, CH3OH. Second one is this is methyl alcohol. Second one is ethyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Ethyl alcohol. Second one is dihydric alcohols contains two OH groups or two OH groups present on same carbon or adjacent to carbon atoms. Okay, contains two hydroxyl groups. If two hydroxyl groups, two OH groups present on same carbon known as geminal. Geminal means two OH groups present on same carbon, geminal dipoles. Generally these are unstable. Please remember, these are generally unstable. If two OH groups present on same carbon known as gem dipoles, these are unstable. Here is also OH. This is a single carbon. It is which carbon? Single carbon contains two OH groups. It is a geminal diol. So therefore, immediately loss of which molecule takes place? Water molecule takes place. It converts into C double bond O. Which one? C double bond O. Okay, this is the first one. What is that? Geminal diol. Second one is, if two OH groups present on adjacent to carbon atoms. Which carbon atoms? Adjacent to carbon atoms known as vicinal diol. Vicinal means two hydrogens on adjacent. Geminal means two OH groups on same carbon. So this is what? Vicinal diol. Example, here is OH. Two OH groups on what? Adjacent to carbon atom. So this is known as vicinal system. Example for this one is CH2. Here is also CH2, OH, OH. This is known as ethylene glycol. Which glycol? Ethylene glycol. Generally, vicinal diols, if two carbons containing system, is known as what? Glycols. So this is known as ethylene glycol. Okay, ethylene glycol. Okay, if you want IUPAC name of this particular one, this is the first carbon, this is second carbon, root word is 2, so therefore ethane 1,2-diol, because two OH groups present on adjacent carbon atoms known as IUPAC name is what? Ethane 1,2-diol. Next, third one is generally trihydric alcohols belongs to polyhydric alcohols, means the alcohols which contains three or more hydroxyl groups known as polyhydric alcohols. Which alcohols? Polyhydric alcohols. So third one is better trihydric alcohols contains three OH groups. Okay, example is an important compound OH CH2 CHOH. The next one is what? CH2OH. This is known as glycerol system. Which system it is? Glycerol or glycerine. Glycerol or glycerine. But it is glycerine. If you want IUPAC name of this particular compound, 1, 2, 3. Root word is prop, it is a saturated system, so therefore propane. The OH groups present on 1, 2, 3 carbon atoms, so therefore propane 1,2,3-triol. If one OH is ol, if two OH is diol, if three OH is known as what? Triol. So therefore propane 1,2,3-triol. Next, last one, fourth one is polyhydric alcohols. Polyhydric means three or more than three hydroxyl groups present in an alcohol known as polyhydric alcohols. Example is glucose. The better example is which one? Glucose contains 5 OH groups. How many OH groups? 5 OH groups. Second one, this is the first example. The second example is sorbitol. The better example is which one? Sorbitol. It contains 6 OH groups. It contains how many OH groups? 6 OH groups. It is mainly used in toothpaste. It is mainly used in the preparation of which one? Toothpaste. Okay, sorbitol. If you want the structure, sorbitol contains 6 hydroxyl groups. So it is mainly used in the preparation of toothpaste. Okay, so this about the monohydric alcohols, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric alcohols.